Child poverty is on the rise in Aotearoa, and the current health system is broken.
The high rates of disease among our tamariki are shocking.
Research charity Cure Kids released its annual report, highlighting the seriousness of the issue.
This year's Cure Kids State of Child Health report spotlights the dire statistics for hospitalisations due to mental health in our youth. The Pasifika community is probably the most vulnerable, and Māori and Pacific children are the worst in all of the statistics when it comes to skin infections, admissions to hospital, rheumatic fever, rheumatic heart disease.
The report found that Māori and Pacifica children in low social economic areas are the worst affected, at risk of respiratory diseases, skin infections and mental health concerns.
Those children where inequity means that they don't have the same access to healthcare, or they're more susceptible and more vulnerable to these illnesses that are third world. You know, children shouldn't be being admitted to hospital for skin infections.
Cure Kids Chair Professor Tyrion Clark says more needs to be done for Pasifika youth.
If you are to ask most people in the community, they wouldn't be surprised to know that mental health has really taken a dive for Pasifika young people. I guess what we didn't know was the magnitude of difference here. And so a doubling of mental health related hospitalisations and a 5 times increase in our young people saying that they had serious psychological distress. It's alarming.
The report emphasising the need to go back to basics.
Getting our people in warm, healthy homes from the housing stock. And that will not just prevent this, but it'll just keep any child healthy or well.
And that changes to the current health system could be the answer.
We need to tailor our services, tailor our way of doing things to provide better services for our people. And that, you know, requires different ways of thinking, different ways of delivering services, understanding how we are.